Ross Griffith is number three. Wants to get ahead of him. He doesn't want to lose it the last weekend of July. Awful quiet, Steve Bodie making a nice ride. Going for it. That's going to be a whole lot more points on one side than he was offered on both sides combined previously.